Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Epic Games launcher error self update failed. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. So guys, first open Google Chrome. Okay, click on Google Chrome search bar and type like this and press enter, and download Microsoft Visual C++ and scroll down, click on download. Okay guys, and select this option and click on next. Okay, and scroll down. Okay, you can see here Microsoft Visual C++ is downloading. Okay, after download complete, install Microsoft Visual C++. Okay, and close Google Chrome. Second option is go to Windows 11 search bar and type Epic Games Launcher. Okay, and right click on Epic Games Launcher and click on open file location and select Epic Games Launcher APK file and right click, click on property and go to compatibility tab and check this box, run this program in compatibility mode, and also check this box, run this program as an administrator, and click apply and click OK and close this window and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Epic Games Launcher in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.